Hey everybody, Curseus here with more Empires and Allies. Now, today is a special day because I am officially upgrading my final dome to level 17. After that, I believe 16, 15, 15. Okay, I just need to upgrade these two Patriots to 16, and then we'll be kind of pretty much ready to go and start saving up for HQ 17. But in order to do that, though, I do believe I still need to upgrade some of my storages, which I need to max out my supply stockpiles, which I'm gonna max out both of them, and max out my steel stockpiles. And what about the? Oh, that's a tech factory. Where's the tech storage? I got this stuff all over the place. Oh, there, the storage is right inside. And looks like I need to upgrade both my tech storages. Yes. Which I'm going to upgrade all my storages after that. And everything should be pretty gravy. So, let's go ahead and save up some more, or get some more loot. You know, that loot we all love. And I believe we're ready to go. So let's get some more loot. Okay, level 20 HQ. So this guy's maxed out on everything, and then so I'm not going to even. Well, he's not completely maxed out, but what's maxed out is what matters: the rail guns and metal rings. So I'm just gonna move on here. We have a 21 with Russian metal rings. Rushed rail guns. I see lots of stealth tanks. Yeah, a lot of stealth tanks. Look at that. All landmines in the corner. One A-10 strike takes those out. Stupid. Anyways, so if I pop this railgun first, the rest of everything here should be pretty simple. So let's pop this railgun. Perfect.
Viper inbound.
Oh no, Viper hit a landmine. Oh no. But of course, also, you know, I could just walk my Omega through it all. Drop out this guy after the boss.
Little help over here, please!
Oh no. Hey, come on. Why are we freezing? Oh no. Alright, so now we're ready to. As soon as he kills.
Barrage activated.
Look alive!
Okay, everybody go.
Oh yeah!
We have to move fast. Raptors on indeed. See, I thought, still got all of the resources I wanted to get, and because, you know, his defensive buildings were weak, I pretty much just softened it all up. Although I didn't get 100%, but that's because I was trying too hard to use the Viper to soften everything up. I could have probably gotten through easier, but it's alright.
We're all set.
Anyway, let's continue. Come on, why are we freezing up? There we go. I think that's BlueStacks' end. That's why it keeps freezing up. Alright, so we have level 16. So we just need to hit that metal ring, and then we're good. So, metal ring first.
Going in.
And then we'll send in
Viper inbound.
The Viper. Viper is inbound. We'll go ahead and blow up long range defenses.
Running scans.
Hit your target.
Anybody home?
You don't have to 100%, as long as you get all the resources. Yeah, that's all that matters. You just have to get the one star and all the resources.
That's
really all you need to do. Anyway. I don't think I'm going to worry too much about upgrading the supply drops and the oil derricks, as oil and supplies are very easy to get. In fact, if I look at my thing here, probably tons of war loot. Yeah, and war spoils. Yeah, I can just grab all that. I don't need to recover those. In fact, we can probably open one of these again, can't we? Yes, we can. Boom, look at that. So halfway there with one of the Patriots, too. We'll go ahead and do one more battle. Get some more steel in. So let's... Come on. This BlueStacks being all laggy. HQ-17, so okay, we have the railgun. And we have both metal reins, which are okay. He has... helicopters. Commandos. Spiders. Lots of stuff. So let's go ahead and go for it. Two buildings, very good. Oh yes, please, please, come on, come on.
Boomtown!
Goodbye.
Viper inbound.
This place is mine. Got your mark.
I'm going to show you why commandos are no good here.
Barrage activated.
Goodbye, commandos. Heal do its thing on the Viper. Alright, looks like it did its thing. Okay. So that's minimum damage on the Viper. Maybe 5 or 8,000 heal. And some rare loot, not bad. More Alliance XP, of course. And we are done. Done.
Locked and loaded.
Yeah, 5,000. I said 5-10,000. I was right. I mean, that's right. I need to send out the requests for these. And we're good. So we'll just go ahead and let these troops retrain by themselves. And that is where I'm going to leave this video off today. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any ideas, let me know for a future Empires and Allies video, or maybe for another game that you'd like to see on the channel. Please let me know in the comments down below. I will try to check it out on my own time. And I do actually plan on getting more Art of Conquest videos out. It's just that the game is kind of slow paced, and I want to get some ideas for it first and roll along. So
Ranger here.
Anyway, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video with your friends and Empires and Allies fans. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.